And a man is dead after a shooting outside a Killeen Club last night. Police say this happened just before 2 in the morning in the parking lot of the Obach Restaurant and Club on South Fort Hood Street. 41-year-old Roderick Pollard was rushed to a hospital where he later died from his injuries. KPD says a woman was also hurt. She's since been treated and released from the hospital. Police are asking for tips and videos that could help with the investigation.